What if I told you most ads are designed to manipulate your emotions? In the next few seconds, you'll learn how they do it. First, they use idealized images. Sexy young individuals, mixed-race couples, smiling elderly, middle-aged housewives in a rush, businesswomen in pain. These images create an unrealistic world. They prey on your fears and insecurities. Had a bad day? They imply shopping will fix it. But it's all a lie, an emotional trap. Stay aware. Like what you see? Subscribe for more.